We don't have a lot of details at this stage. All we know is that a Third Corps Support Command convoy came under an IED attack. Sadly, one soldier has been killed and two soldiers have been wounded. It's in the vicinity of Habbaniyah near Fallujah. The two wounded soldiers were taken to the 28th Combat Support Hospital.